Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Billy Gaming here. And we are back at it. We're on the late night grind. We have 15 hours to get back Yoko and Kodoba. As you see, guys, we still need to get one more. Need to score two low driven shots and seven separate squad battle wins on minimum world class. Using forwards with a 4-star skill and moves minimum and 4-star weak foot. I did do it twice, but for some reason it didn't count. So I think for the moment, guys, we're just gonna focus on the batch on the Bakayoko, because Bakayoko has more things to do. So that's 4 and 6. So we have six more things to do. We'll have to play six games for Bakayoko. This is the team that we're using. Check the fitness on everyone. The fitness is good. So I'll be going to the game against this full swagged out special card team with Gabriel Jesus, Felipe Anderson, Winter Refresh, Shaqiri from doing the league, Premier League SBC. This is the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. We are playing away to this guy. Like, I got the Bellarabi, and I got the Lucas Pasquetta. And so it's always nice to have different cards in your collection. So what I'm trying to do, guys, is I try to assist with, score with Sanson, and once I score with Sanson, I try to assist with Sanson. So it seemed to be easier. I think it's trying to make it easier because you get the assist with a French player, then you get another assist with a French player. But you can see this guy's really trying. He's got team press on, and he's pressing, and his players are pressing my players. There's the Sanson, there's the Sanson assist. Now we just need to get the Sanson goal. So we need a Sanson goal, and we need to get. So we need to get a Sanson goal, and we need to assist with, like, get an assist with Lacazette. That's not a penalty.
Down in front of goal, they've had the chances.
It's like a zap needs to assist Sanson, guys. And then that puts us on 4 out of 5 for assists.
Space now. Comes up from the back, maybe compress the midfield as well. Morgan stands on. Got away from him. It's been a thrilling contest this. And we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
They always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They're not disappointed.
So you see what I mean, guys, by when you're trying to do objectives, that you get your game just gets completely fucked because you're coming across people that are just playing the game and not actually giving you the and not like you just have to go and like just ruin the game for you, basically. Trying to do things, and next thing, people just go fall out. It's a freaking shithead.
Here's the substitution now.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well.
Had to play well.
And now you see why. Now you see why big YouTubers like they derank themselves because of bullshit. I could have brought it down to five, guys. I needed to get another goal to bring my two assists to 4 out of 5. And if I had won the game, if I had scored with Sanson or assisted with Sanson, I scored with Sanson, I don't remember what happened. So just so you can see, guys, Bakayoko is six games in total. Four have to score an assist in 7 games with midfielders with a minimum of 4-star weak foot. So I have to assist with Sanson, and I have to score with Lacazette, and I have to score with him after assist. This one doesn't really matter because I can do it with Lacazette and Sanson at the same time, because you need assist for this one and you need assist here. So 6 games in total, and this is one, and we have 15 hours remaining to get both these players. So it is currently 2:30, so I gotta try and dwindle the amount of stuff to do on these, so if I can dwindle it down I could probably get them in the morning. But it might be difficult. But just depends whether this guy would be generous or not.
Everybody, welcome to Anfield. The setting is spectacular, the home of Liverpool Football Club. Martin Tyler here, as usual, along with Alan Smith, my very good friend and co-commentator. The action comes from the Club Rivals competition. What a game this should be.
So let's see what happens.
Disappoint. Sanson, Lacazette,
Like, I mean, it would be nice if the guy could help me out. Oh, why did my player not go? Why did my player not lock onto that? He's got Rashford. Didn't even know he had Rashford on the pitch. I need to score and I need to assist twice. Then I can lower the deficit to, then I can Then it can get to do the game. Then it can lower the deficit to 5 games. So I can get back Yoko and get into getting a Cardona person. Like, it would be nice if he helped me out, but obviously he's playing the game, and I hate when people do that. I just hate when people try, like, why does the game have to be competitive? First comes to shove, guys, I might just have to build a French team. And I got the equalizer with Sanson, so Sanson got an assist, but so now Sanson needs to score, and he needs to assist. Because he assisted Lacazette. And now he needs to score. So Sanson nearly got his goal.
City in a wider area. Looking to attack it in the middle. Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas. Rozier. Oxlade-Chamberlain. That's the way to win the ball back. Goodness me, it was a real opportunity to set up a winning goal until the defender read his mind.
He was the last man standing between the strikers.
Threading it through. Now just to keep it a beat. What a goal! And what a chance to get it! This is a competition famed for its late goals. We may well have witnessed a really important one here. They are in front with very little time to go. Off we go again. 2-1.
For the visitor, number 16, Alex Tessier.
Countdown is on, we're into 9 minutes now. Going forward well. To go in from here. That is Silva. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
One of the things the managers have to do is keep all their forwards happy. Well, if you're on the bench, you're not so happy. If you get on, you feel a bit better.
One-on-one with the goalkeeper.
That will do for the goalkeeper. Clear his lines.
El Shaarawy. Leroy Sané. Time is ticking away here. They haven't got too much of the way through. Well, that doesn't look too good. Falling. Struck it.
Nearly brought it down. They have 5-game decimate. Dropping points like nobody's business. Not even getting enough points to get up into the freaking things, guys. Up into rank 2. As you see, guys, it's still 6-game. It's still a 6-game decimate. I really want the players, guys. So this team here, the Bakayoko side, is getting deleted, and I'm going to build a French. I'm gonna try to build a French team. A full French team. The full works. Plea can be on the bench. Sanchin can play. Fakir can play. Anthony Martial. Foggini. Malquit. Just gonna have to build a full French squad, guys. If we're gonna get that, if we're gonna get the challenge done. And now we have our French, and now we have our French squad. Hopefully our French, hopefully the French team can do work for us. So we have icons, we have shapeshifters, flashbacks, storyline cards and everything in our club, guys. We got Lucas Pusquetta and we got Karim Bellarabi. When they came out last Friday. So, as you see, guys, it's 6 games with French players and midfielders with 4-star weak foot. So, if we go into division rivals, hopefully with this full French team, it would make it a bit, it would make it easier to do the challenge. As we use the rainbow kit. Hopefully the next 6 opponents, the next couple of opponents are nice. It's gonna be a struggle, guys. It'll be a struggle. I know it will. Everybody in this team is French. So, so Sanson's got his goal, and like I said, it's got an assist. So let's get this game deficit down to 5, and then 4, and then 3, and then 2, and then 1, and then complete it. So Sanson. So it's free. So realistically, so there's the 4, and I would just need to get a Sanson assist, and then which is then that lowers that down to the 2, maybe 3. Oh, the Sanson.
Ah,
no way. So we've got the two assists and we're in the process of Samson. So the French team, it seems to be working. From 7, the game's down to 6. I mean, and I think one more goal will get the dude to leave. So that's two assists and a goal. Everybody's at least scored once.
Turning away, he thinks he scored. The goalkeeper doesn't. He's failed elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Laporte, far from a good pass. Felipe Anderson, might be a chance here.
Well, they've not been at the races today, it's as simple as that. The coach must be mystified. I know the crowd are, certainly making themselves heard. Too many mistakes, not enough heart or endeavour for me. The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. And what that does, just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Corner played into the box. Well, he was being pursued furiously. The effort, though, nothing to write home about, really.
No, I think you give the credit to the defender there. Just put him off balance.
Gomez. Sissoko. Marcus Rashford. They've given it away. Rashford. Gorgeous pass from Rashford. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Corner given. He's driven in the corner. And a half-baked clearance. Valentin Rogier. Space on the flank. Pick out a teammate, and the danger clear. Felipe Anderson giving them the gift of possession.
So we're working on the Bakayoko as. Keeping the lead. Up by 4.
Substitution for the visitors.
Now Felipe Anderson.
Number 10.
Kolasinac. Felipe Anderson. Crossed in the direction of the back post. And he's just bounced the header.
Oh, we're going to see that again, and let's see the cross again. It's absolutely brilliant. Good power on it, and then watch this headed goal.
Now Lacazette. Paqueta. Lacazette. Lucas Paqueta. And he was in the right place to intercept. Given away. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Can he take advantage? But it is quite to enough.
That Fred on his debut. Yep.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper.
His first actual game.